Ikuma HORISHIMA, the winner of the duels today in Alpe US. Ikuma, that's back to back. I think Alpe US is a pretty amazing place for you, huh?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a very tough course, so everyone felt that. But I try to keep myself to nice carving, skiing, and cleaning, and I'm happy to win.